lucky to have Everett Dean and the Jersey Girls on the Plaza. Everett Dean, you've developed a whole new style of music. What's it called? What's it about?
We don't have a name for it yet, but it's a mixture of rockabilly and hip-hop, and we have Sincere over here who's going to do his little feature along with the Jersey Girls.
We love the Jersey Girls. We love some Everett Dean. You just came back from South Dakota.
That's right.
A big festival tomorrow night in Lower West Side.
Oakley Fest. That is correct. That is correct. And it's going to be great, and the Jersey Girls are playing along with our band and everything, so it's going to be fantastic. We have amazing producer here, Eric Olson, and all these guys. So,
what's the name of this song?
The song is called Honey Poppin', and we're going to be offering this candy bar with all our single release. So,
nice.
Give you this.
That sounds like a plan. Oh, geez, Everett Dean and Honey Poppin'.
Take it away, guys.
Just some honey popping daddy with some candy. Sugar coated candy kisses that are sweet. Well, I got a sweet tooth for you, baby, you're so dandy. I'm about to sweep off your feet. Well, I got a sweet that's as sweet as a honey. I don't need a lot of money. I'm just a rocket socket honey.
Fresh out the oven like Betty Crocker, she needs some loving it. My love is as sweet as licorice.
That's right.
Come here and get a Hershey kiss to this. We can talk about the birds and the bees, cause I got a lot of honey if you know what I mean. I ain't got a lot of money, but you know what it be. So come in, mommy, step a little closer. Jump on in, I'll be your chauffeur. First stop, Candyland. I'll be the honey popping daddy of the candy man.
That's right.
Yeah,
he was doing that off camera while
I often do, and I have a very similar jacket.
And as you often yes. do when you're doing that, I'm doing this, right? Well,